Oh,
you're the one that got away.
Hey guys, it's Mike, Susan, and Christina. Camping in the backyard this weekend. Just got a fire going. Busted out the old Coleman tent. And we're gonna have a third party sleeping with us tonight. Our dog Molly. Sleeping arrangements are a little different tonight. I'm going to be sleeping on my Nemo pad. Susan's going to be sleeping on her Thermarest. We both have 30 degree Coleman sleeping bags, the National Park Edition. We've got Trekology pillows. Susan's going to be using the self-inflating pillow and her Eloop 1.0 pillow, and I'm going to be using my Trekology Eloop 2.0. And my other Trekology pillow, the self-inflating. Okay guys, we're cooking some steak and some corn. We got some mashed potatoes cooking over on the grill over there. It's not dark yet. We're enjoying backyard camping. Here's Christina's setup. North Face tent. Outdoor vitals, the quilt, and her Thermarest. Hey guys, it's night time now. And you can't see it in the background. It's big rain clouds coming. Gonna be cool. Got the tent all set up. Got the rainfly on just in case. Just here. Let you guys see me.
My dog.
But yeah, got the rain. Might get some rain, maybe. guys. Right now, it's just me in a tent. Sitting in the house. She's watching the news. It's supposed to be really windy. You're looking at a 50 mile an hour wind. As you can see, the tent is blowing on me pretty good. I'm in here by myself tonight. Susan's going to maybe come out tonight. Maybe not. Not sure, but I'll be okay. Alright. See everybody in the morning. So, reports that we were having a 55 mile an hour gust right now. Rain clouds are coming. Trying to get everything cleaned up, trying to get in the house.